dug very far.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know where I am now.
How many fossils have you found?
Not enough.
I haven't got any diamonds to make a bag of holding. Let me see if there's any actually in the gems chest.
I wonder what the best sort of area for finding fossils is. Do you know?
Well, yeah. Oh, you mean like diamonds are like level 16?
Maybe I should just make a digital miner.
Oh, that'd be... No, what? No, that's way too... That's no. I are we Luddites?
No, we're not Luddites, Shin. I just said if druids had the technology available,
they'd
to
use
spread
it.
Their druidic message, they would use it.
So let's build an iPad.
Druids are not about like about putting people out of about. We're not unionized.
Okay.
You know, we're not about protecting people's jobs. We're about making the world a better place and a more sustainable place for everyone.
So we're definitely not Luddites. Okay, that means I can play Angry Birds and Candy Crush to my heart's content. That's the best news I've heard all day.
You may.
Sweet.
You have my permission to do that.
I actually started playing Soda Crush, but like the thing is, Candy Crush is kind of okay, but Soda Crush, they figured it out. They figured people spend money to get through these levels, so let's just make them ridiculously hard.
Oh.
And it's bullcrap. It's so hard.
It's bullcrap. There's no way to get it through it free.
It's dino doo-doo. There is, but it's luck. It's so luck-based. It's just like, oh, well, you can either get super lucky, or you can spend money to just wreck all the tiles and then win. So bullcrap. It's dino doo-doo.
I hate it. I hate those games so much. I can't stand them. They make me fume.
Do they make your blood
they
boil?
They make me want to be a Luddite.
They make me want to shun technology.
Just throw my iPad out the window.
They make me want to be Amish. Been spending most of my life living in an Amish paradise.
Okay, I found a new cave, Shin. A new cave system. Obviously, it's all well lit up because I've got night vision.
Yeah.
I've come for miles. I'm miles away from you. I'm still seeking fossils. Oh,
but you're still running out of bag space.
I've totally out of bag space ages ago. I'm having to periodically just chuck stacks of cobble on the floor.
I'm just looking for wool at the moment so I can make these bags of holding for you. But I'm confident. Oh, it's getting night as well. I'm gonna sleep, and in the morning I can make you your fantastic bags.
Okay, cool. Ah! Oh my god!
You
found
okay?
A scarab gem. I think that's what I need.
Oh, no way!
I think that's what I need, Shin.
What for?
For taming the T-Rex.
Serious?
Yeah.
Oh, no
way. I think so. That's what I was hunting for all this time.
Wow.
And finally, it is mine!
Does that mean we can, like, eat the bones of our enemies now with our T-Rex man?
I guess so. Yeah.
I can't wait to see that in action.
I at least that's what I believe.
Is there
a chomp
button?
I might not be able to execute it. If look, you know what dinosaurs are like. If they resist, you know, I'm going to be in trouble.
I don't know what dinosaurs are like, actually. I've never tried to tame a T-Rex.
Well,
either IRL or in actually any game.
Now we're going to try.
I'm pretty excited, to be honest.
Right. I need to come home. Where are you?
I'm up at the sorting system, just doing your bags of holding.
What's this? This must be the way. I've just come out north of the dinosaur pen. South of the dinosaur pen.
Which one is north of the which dinosaur pen?
South of your dinosaur construction.
My dino construction. You mean like the T-Rex pen?
The dino nature reserve.
Oh,
where the all the dinosaurs are roaming free happily.
Oh, you mean the Spinosaurus Memorial Park?
Yes, sorry. The Triceratops looks like he's having a lovely time. He looks like a giant bunny. He's adorable.
Oh.
He looks like he's loving it here.
He's adorbs.
He's good. The Brachiosaurus has gone off somewhere and disappeared. He must have gone and walked free. I don't know where he's gone.
No way, what?
I can't see him. He's not in the dinosaur reserve.
Who knows?
However, Stegosaurus is still here. And I just saw Dilophosaurus was having a nice bath. Good for you.
Are they all just starting to run away?
He'll be around. Oh, don't panic.
Dinosaurs. Come
on,
guys. Get with the program.
They're good guys. Right.
Okay. I've got your bag of holding.
Oh. Oh, my God. I'm super excited about what to do here.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just don't know. I don't know what the deal is at all, so I'm just going to wing it. So what I'm going to take is I'm going to take some meat with me, because obviously...
Is this the tame Tony?
T-Rexes need some meat.
Yeah.
17 meat. Okay.
Do you love meat?
All right. I've got my scarab gem. Now, I think Scarabjing makes me like, it's like the power of like an ancient family.
Right.
Like as if I was Daenerys Targaryen, mother of dinosaurs.
Mother of dinosaurs. Lewis Brindley, mother of dinos.
Okay, let's just check him out. So hello,
ooh!
Tony. Okay, now I understand that I have to discipline him. Okay.
Whoa!
Which sometimes doesn't go well. Right. Let me out.
I can't. He's.
Fortunately, I'm quite well armored. Although he's actually hurting me a little bit.
He's chewing your armor off. Okay. Make him run for it. Oh my God, that's terrifying.
The scarab cannot afford such strong life energy. It says. I think I have to hit him a bit more. Hang on.
You got him.
Oh, he's lying down.
Oh my God! His eye's gone good. He's got like a
Tony, how you doing?
Oh no way!
Okay, he's now rideable, and I'm the owner.
Go on,
okay.
Then ride him.
I don't know how.
Ride him dirty. Use a whip.
A whip. I put my whip down. Hang on, let me go and get
whip him. Whip him real good.
Right, let's just.
That's not the exit.
Well, I couldn't get out the exit.
Oh my God!
He's too big. I'm gonna have to make a bigger exit if I want to get. If I want to ride him outside.
He's all tame though as well. Oh my God. I think he made a run for it. I can't. I'll push him back in. Go on, get in there.
He's not making a run for it. He's my Tony.
Oh my God. He's loud, but he doesn't attack me now. And I can actually push him.
Okay, let's get in here.
Okay, I'm watching.
Oh!
Yeah!
That's it!
Oh yeah! Oh my God!
Okay. I can ride Tony. Success!
That is amazing.
Right, let's break out. Come on, guys.
Oh, holy crap. Have you got any more dino DNA? I need to make a dinopedia so that I can tame the dude with the mace. Because what we can do is we can, like, pin somebody, like, down.
You can
like...
take my dinopedia now. Here you go.
Oh, right. Sweet. Thank you.
So, you've got to be very careful when using that, by the way.
What happened here? Oh, you're going to bust him free.
I'm breaking out, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, because we don't need the cage anymore. He is tame. Do we have, like, a leash? Can we put him on a leash? Like, you know, Minecraft mobs. Oh, my God.
He's a T-Rex.
How fast is he?
Oh, yeah. Pretty cool, pretty fast.
Oh, does he go through trees? Try and knock down some trees.
Okay. He just walks through them.
That's his pen over there. Look, he's got like a deluxe new pen.
Over here?
Yeah. I'll bust open the...
Oh, has it got a piston door?
Yeah, no, it doesn't actually. I was going to put one in.
How do you open the door then?
At the moment, you just do this.
Shin, that's no good. We need a piston door.
Yeah, I know, but I haven't made one yet.
Oh, actually, if we got like drawbridges, we could make one out of drawbridges.
Let's make a drawbridge door for T-Rex, for Tony.
Can I get sneak in under that?
Probably.
Oh,
yeah!
Okay, cool.
Isn't it a glorious pen? Look, it's got windows.
He has to duck his head to get in here.
That's all right, though.
Oh, Tony, what do you think?
It's got like water.
Tony likes it. Tony likes this pen.
I didn't know he could talk. Wow,
oh, yes.
That's really advanced.
I can talk to him through the scarab gem.
Oh, that's what you're doing, right? Yeah. What does he think? Is he looking forward to the new season of Game of Thrones?
I had to...
Tony likes it.
Look how much Tony has. Tony has lots of life, Shin.
Oh, yeah. He looks larger than life and full of life.
Oh, this is so cool.
Oh, and gel.
Finally.
And totes well gel.
You should be well gel. You should be like super gel.
I'm going to dinopedia up my ankylosaur, see if I can ride that sucker. But he still doesn't see me as his master. He's untamed. How do I tame him? Just keep feeding?
Well, you might have to. I suggest, Shin, look, if you want to be the mother of dinosaurs.
Yeah, I do.
You are going to have to learn to love the dinosaurs as I have done. And it takes time,
what do you mean?
Shin. It takes time.
I've seen you in Tony's pen at night. I don't want to do that.
Why not?
What do you do to those dinosaurs? No, it's not. That's
very
horrible.
Healthy, Shin.
I don't.
Okay, Tony, all right. I'm locking you up for the night. I don't want you to go roaming around, okay? Look. You are never going to want for anything, Tony. I will look after you.
Good night, Tony.
You're my friend. And you're my noble steed.
Ringtones.
And we will have great adventures together, Tony.
Like the makeshift door you've made for him.
All right.
Just like a couple of sticks.
Take it easy. Oh, sweet. What good news.
Great news. And also, here's your bag of holding. This thing's a beast.
Is it?
Check it out. Right click. Bam. Double chest. Up in your inventory.
Holy crap, Shin. This is fantastic.
You will want no more thought space.
Oh, this is fantastic, Shin. Oh, thank you for this.
You're welcome.
This really makes a difference, actually.
It's pretty huge. So they're pretty useful, yeah. You just have to right-click them to put stuff in, but it's like having a chest with you at all times. It's really cool.
It really is amazing. Ooh. Thank you.
We've got a compi egg.
Okay, just dump them down. Wait, I'm just going to keep putting loads of stuff through the analyzer because I've dug up another 20, 22.
Oh, sweet. And fingers crossed we get some sweet-ass DNA.
Sweet-ass DNA?
Well, you know, it's a figure of speech.
Is it?
Mm.
Okay. Let's put another couple of culture
I'm going to squat on Compy.
What?
I'm going to squat on Compy.
Oh, what, and warm him up as you give birth
to the
baby?
Yeah, I'm
going to
be his mummy.
All right.
I like compies. If you can, you can teach them to open up chests, right, and doors.
I don't know.
Do you think you could train them to be like your own personal bodyguard, like a soldier?
Maybe.
Like an assassin, you could send him off on like a mission, and he'll get all like Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon on it, and like jump across rooftops.
That would be cool, wouldn't it?
Imagine if dinosaurs were ninjas. Oh my god, that would be amazing. If you could make any movie, right, what kind of movie would you make? Give me, like, hit me with, like, an amazing movie story idea.
I would make a movie about, God, okay, well, it would have Liam Neeson in it, for a start.
All right, yeah,
he'd be
okay.
Looking for something, right?
He'd be looking for something. Something that was perhaps, taken from him?
Something that was valuable to him, something right. He cared a lot about.
I see, yeah.
Maybe like a family member.
Yeah, valuable.
Or, you know, a loved one.
Very valuable.
And I don't know if they would be, they would be removed from him, let's say, in some way.
Oh, no!
What's happened?
No!
Oh, my God. What actually did happen?
A creeper blew up. He didn't take the egg, but he did take out one of the plesiosaurs.
One of the baby plesiosaurs?
No!
What?
No! I'm going to get some fish and feed the other one up. Oh my God.
Goodness, why is it so low on health?
Because he got creeped.
Get some fish out of the fisher.
Creepsy creeping. I got some fish.
How did it spawn in here?
He just appeared. Oh, here you go. Here you go, little guy. That's better. Oh, he's full health. Ooh.
Jesus, Shin.
I know.
This is why you'll never be the mother of dinosaurs.
What?
Because you treat them like this.
You beat your mount into submission.
Listen.
With a
you
sword.
You have to discipline your...
You discipline your children with swords.
Oh, God. Why is this open, Shin?
Why is what open? What's this, happened?
Why is there a hole here where Nessie is just sort of... sort of glitching through the wall and then teleporting back into... Never mind.
I think she broke her... Oh, this is weird. The culture vats just reappeared. Oh, did you put more down?
I put some more down, but one of them just broke again, like...
Yeah, I'm putting in some raw pork chops. There we go. Terra bird.
It's apparently impossible to make that. That's
really?
The second one, it's broken, isn't it?
No, it's not impossible. We can do it. If you believe, you
I
can.
I believe.
A packy!
A packy encephalosaurus.
Pachycephalosaurus. Oh, yeah. This is the one with the, this is the headbutt. That's the headbutt dinosaur.
Is it?
Yeah, oh, I want to tame that.
Because pachyderms are elephants, aren't they? So is it Greek for like the same thing? Does it have like a long trunk or something?
Big head. Elephants probably, if you think about it, have the biggest heads in the animal kingdom.
Wait, is that where it comes from?
I don't know, but I would wager it might be.
I would wager.
I would wager very much money.
I would like
money.
To wager with you. I would like to give you a wager.
I'd like to give you a wedgie and a wager. Oh.
Honestly, Tony has the best life. Okay, you know, he's got a cool pen, he's got toys in it.
I gotta hand it to him.
Your pen
he's got it made.
For him is nice.
Oh, thanks.
He gets fed pork chops, freshly cooked ones, freshly made every day.
Organic. Cooked on site. Well, actually, no, are they organic? Yeah, they are organic. They just ground up in like a machine. That's organic, right?
Yeah. Organic means it being fed on organic foods.
Yeah. So, like...
Which doesn't necessarily mean not genetically modified.
Wow. This is getting pretty dark. So you're saying that you could be eating organic food that's been genetically modified?
The word... Wow.
What does the word organic mean?
It depends. It depends what country you're in, for a start.
Wow. So literally, like, in probably somewhere like America, I'd say, you could get organic food that is, like, totally fake and chemicaled up.
Oh, yeah. Like, a lot of it is.
Wow, really?
Yeah. It doesn't necessarily mean... The rules around the word organic are very loose, which is why there's so much organic stuff. Yeah.
Why do people gotta lie, eh? Why do they gotta lie?
I don't know. I don't know, Shane.
On labels for food. I think we should go to the supermarket, Lewis, and we should just throw it on the ground.
Yeah, and
just call them out. Just say, look, this isn't organic. You're lying. This is what true druids would do.
We're Drew.
True druids. True druids. Druids.
Druids be druidin. Druids be druidin.
Rude druids.
Rude druids. We are the druids.
The best druids.
The Zed.
It's got to be said.
Oh.
What am I looking for then, right? Let me put this stuff back in these chests.
Hup.
Okay. Oh, I need that. Oh, God, don't take
I've,
that.
I've filled up the pig farm with 46 carrots.
Nice.
So there will be more pigs being sorted out. I know... Look, it's tricky, okay?
What's tricky?
Being a druid. Because, you know, the reality is that some things, like T-Rex, are what's called an apex predator.
What's that
They're
mean?
At the top of the food chain.
Right.
They can only exist by eating other members of the food chain. They can't live off, ham sandwiches, I guess. They can't live off cheese sandwiches.
How do you know? Maybe they can.
They can't. They're not built for it. They've got a very high metabolism, which means they need to ingest very high-density foodstuffs. Like, you know pandas?
Yeah.
They sit around all day eating bamboo.
Yeah.
Because they're... But that's all they do. They have to eat, like, shit loads of it in order to get enough nourishment. And that's why they're all dying out, because there's, like, no bamboos anywhere.
They aren't very clever, are they?
Well, no, but not T-Rexes probably aren't either. Like, T-Rexes have the brain the size of a walnut.
Wow,
you know
that's rude. You can't say that about Tony.
Well, and you know they're not like sensible, but equally they're a predator, so they eat like animals. So if we want to protect the apex predators, mm-hmm. we have to use like farm other animals to feed them. You know, you can't be like. I'm just saying you can't be environmentalist and a humanitarian.
Animalitarian. I think I see what you're saying. You can't make an omelette without breaking a few eggs.
You can't. And you can't keep a T-Rex alive without killing a few pigs, probably.
It's pretty much the same thing.
Although it pains me to do it, I do it out of necessity.
It doesn't
matter. And I don't... The pigs don't have bad lives. I don't treat them cruelty. They don't suffer any pain.
They've got it pretty good. I mean, they get like at least a day before they get sucked into the drill machine that rips them apart and turns them into pork chops.
Listen, it's a very humane and instant death.
Totally humane, yeah. Totes humane. Okay. I love how you think that's anywhere near humane.
I don't know about you, Shin, but the way I see the grinder working is that it knocks them out, bang, and they're gone, like in a split second.
Just like Sif, bang, Silip, bang, bang, and the pig is gone.
Bang, and the pig is gone, and he didn't even know it was coming. You know,
didn't even see it coming.
He didn't even see it. Well, they did see it coming because they saw all their children get sucked in there.
they see
years.
It every day,
but
and they just wait for their time to come. Yeah, yeah.
It's sad. It is sad, but otherwise the T-Rex won't be able to live. And what's the choice? You know, do you kill one animal, or not allow one animal to live for the sake of others? Every animal has its right to survive
for the greater good.
I don't know. It's tricky, Shin. I'm in a quandary.
We need mounts.
I don't
right?
know. I'm questioning my druidic beliefs.
Don't do that.
I don't know what Oberon I believe anymore, that. Shin.
Don't let Oberon hear you say that. He'll throw us out of the druid guild.
Will he?
Yeah.
Oh, no, he won't.
He might do.
No, he won't. He knows me.
You've met him?
Yeah, we're bros.
Where?
I've seen him before. I've seen him around.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where does he usually hang out?
It's this club.
Yeah, yeah.
It's called the Rainbow Bar.
The Rainbow Bar?
That's right. It's up in Elfland somewhere. I went there one time. There were loads of elves there. We're just hanging out. You know, it's just a cool place for guys to go and hang out together.
Wait, did you say Elfheim?
Yep. Elfland. Wherever I went there, just on the weekend.
Wow.
You know, and hang out, and these met a bunch of cool guys. They gave me their phone numbers. You know, we might be meeting up again. I don't know.
Well, good luck with that. That sounds like a fun time.
It's cool. It's all about having a fun time.
It always is. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, these elves, they were dancing around. I didn't see any girls there, but I'm sure, like, if I get with the crowd, you know, there'll be some girls there.
I think it's just because elves are very, like, you know, very beautiful. So the girls and the guys, they all look just amazing.
At the Rainbow Bar. Oh, what, you think the girls look... Oh, you think the girls are the guys?
It's like dwarves, you know? Like,
Oh, you just can't tell.
Yeah, it's difficult to tell sometimes.
That's good thinking, Shin. Okay, I'll bear that in mind.
You probably have a load of girls' numbers actually in your pocket right there.
Oh, maybe I should just call them then.
Call them up.
I didn't even think. I mean, they're very well groomed, Shin. They do look after themselves.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's the worst that could happen, right? Take them out for ice cream, gelato.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm not. Yeah, I'm open to anything really. You know, open to adventure. I'm adventurous, me.
Just let the magic happen.
I'm very open-minded, you know, and these gentlemen that I met were also, I believe, very open-minded.
It's wonderful.
Very
it's
excited
wonderful.
To meet me. Wonderful. Asking wonderful. All questions yes. about me and, you know, stuff like this.
Maybe you should take Tony and impress them with your slick-ass druid ride.
Holy that'll blow their minds.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure they're kind of into that sort of material stuff, though. You know, if I turned up with, like, a blinging Porsche or whatever, would they be impressed with that?
Probably not. No, they're beyond these, like... It's like the future in Star Trek. They're just, like, they've moved beyond material possession, haven't they?
Yeah.
They just don't care. But then, that said, if you did have, like, a trick-ass stereo on your T-Rex with, like, some massive subwoofers, I still think they'd be proper impressed.
Subwoofers?
And some underlights as well.
Is that how it's pronounced?
Subwoofers.
Subwoofer.
Subwoofer. What is it? What is that? What's the real word? Woofer? Woofer?
Subwoofer. Yeah.
Subwoofer.
Subwoofer.
I don't know. I was never cool. I never had a cool car.
What was your nickname in school? Subwoofer.
Loser.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
I will give you a clue. My nickname sounded like my last name. So.
Sykes.
Yeah. How many interesting words can you make?
Psycho.
Like? There you go.
Oh, they called you psycho.
I was 7 years old.
That was the nickname that I chose to use on like online games.
Serious?
Yeah, I called myself that on online games.
Wow, because like at any time you could just whip out a knife and go crazy.
I knew this one guy, right, at school, and he was like in the year above me.
Yeah.
And he played Command and Conquer.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah.
I used to play Command and Conquer against him online. Okay. And he knew me as Psycho. Right?
Yeah.
And I knew him as Deadeye.
Deadeye.
Like, so I'd go in there and I'd get on the bus and I'd be like, all right, Deadeye. And he'd be like, oh, all right, no. Psycho. Oh, it was really good. It was a really good time.
I really enjoyed it. So cringy. Oh my God. I couldn't do that. I could not do that. I used to know two guys that did exactly that, though. One was called, I think, Dark Soul.
We said it completely unjokingly, though. Yeah. We were like deadly serious. Because like, I don't think I think he'd obviously forgotten what my real name is after a while.
Oh, no.
You know?
Well, it's like you called me Shin in real life and in game life.
This is true.
So there you go. I've forgotten my real name. Nobody calls me my real name. Not a single person except my mum and my dad call me, and my brother and my sister and her husband.
All right. God, Jesus. Stop being boasting about all these people who like you. God, not everyone has people who like them, you know, Shin.
Really?
Yeah.
But Tony likes you. And those guys and girls from Alfheim love you, right? You got their numbers.
The guys in the Rainbow Club.
You were a real hit with the...
Yeah, they were all buying me drinks. It was amazing. I've never had anything like it.
You should definitely call them up.
I will. They said they were arranging a party as well. Another just a cool get-together for some cool guys.
Have they got room for one more?
Oh, I don't know, Shin.
I don't want you to crash. No, but like
it's my cool friends.
But I'm your cool friend.
Look, Shin, I'll ask him. How about that? I'll find out for you.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
I appreciate it.
I'll be in touch.
Thanks.
But no guarantees.
But they'll probably say yeah.
Yeah. I mean, they force, why wouldn't they? Good. Well, look, I think this has been a very productive session today.
You reckon?
I've sorted out Tony. You've sorted out don't know what.
I did some chess. I fixed up. I made bags of holding for us. And
that's
of course,
true.
I built the Spinosaurus Memorial Park where we're going to put all our future dinosaurs so that we don't get in trouble with the RSPCD.
Right,
Royal Society
idea.
For the Protection of Dinosaurs.
We need to be careful with those guys. They don't. They mean business.
I hope they don't. They mean the business. And if they turn up and we're like cramping our dinosaurs, they'll be like, "Oh no, code violation." Oh, Nessie's gone non-special.
Oh, good. That is.
Oh no, 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 no! She's special.
Yeah, she's definitely still special. Stay away from her, if you know what's good for you. And we'll see you all next time.
Goodbye!
Bye!
Run for your life!